are terrible in life, but is there anything worse than a cliffhanger? Try finding yourself in the middle of one. But the funny thing about plummeting into the unknown is that sometimes you end up landing exactly where you belong. Turns out, I belong locked up in a secret government facility. Didn't see that coming. Truth be told, I've lost count of the number of days I've been held captive. Ever since I first woke up here, I've been subjected to a series of tests. Sometimes they drug me unconscious, and then I get to sleep in for hours.
Sundix has been dormant for 16 hours. Wherever he's from, he must avoid all activity unless prompted.
Sometimes they test to see what kinds of food I like. Joke's on them!
Subject appears to be... Subject seems to be... Subject eats a lot.
And sometimes the tests even take the form of audio-visual interaction. I could do this all day.
Didn't HQ say this thing was dangerous?
And not once has anyone suggested I go outdoors. Can I get another lemonade?
Yeah, sure.
Nice. Ah, if everything gets less about going outdoors and more about avoiding all the awkward conflict out there, what are you doing here? I thought you were just some trick that clown played on me. Guess I'm part of you now. Maybe you need me to get through this. Weird.
What have you discovered?
You set the record for eating the most pizza in a single sitting.
I mean, at a genetic level, how is he different from those he accidentally created?
He's been altered!
How?
So you enjoy that? Isn't it just a series of continuous block instructions without end?
Well, sure, but it's sweet.
Yay!
How did you know where to find me?
This whole facility is accessed through the bunker where I used to live.
So if one, theoretically, wanted to get back here ever...
How can you even think that? Aren't you glad we're here?
Of course, yes. It just hasn't been that bad. Or that long.
Right, it's been months.
Summer's almost over.
Wait, really? But best summer ever, right?
Right.
Right what?
There's a guy coming.
Whoever modified his biology, whoever put him with that family, clearly walked into a death to Earth.
Preposterous! How can such a thing ever be known yet?
I mean, he's not wrong.
But you yourself.
I know what I am. And like him, I must ultimately be eradicated.
Still want to stick around?
No, thanks.
Let's keep moving.
I think I'm gonna change.
There's an elevator through here.
Going somewhere?
Finally decided to wake up, did ya?
Should've stayed asleep, pal.
There's no escape this time.
Or did you forget?
You simply don't belong anywhere else.
Hey, I thought you were part of me now.
Oh no, I work for him.
But the point remains the same, Greg Zinley. You are not part of this world, and there's no place for you in it. The scientists may wish to study you further, but I've had enough. Allies, aim the cue!
About damn time!
You'll have to get through me.
Greg's place is with his friends.
It's a shame he doesn't have a cue hole.
On your left, bro.
You boys have no right to talk about Greg that way.
That's my son. We're here too. Me set back!
you can leave. But what are the rest of you doing here?
I told you, I brought help.
You have a home, Greg, and it's time to come back.
We may have a lot of beef in our neighborhood, but these bums, they're not even from our neighborhood.
Guess it's time to bring the pain.
No!
What?
That's literally how you got us into this mess.
Oh, yeah.
Let us handle them this time.
It is so on!
Attack!
Thank you.